Let's make the quickest GIMP tutorial you've ever seen. How do you take a color picture like this and make it black and white? Well, come up to your options up here and go to Image, and then under Mode, click Grayscale. This is RGB for red, green, blue. We want grayscale, and now you have a black and white picture. There you go. Thanks for watching.